Today we're making fried rice with your leftover ham. It's quick, easy, and budget friendly. Start off by sauteing your vegetables, then add your leftover ham. Next, add your cooked rice and cook until heated through. Then we're going to mix in green onions, bone broth, and soy sauce. Stir that to combine and then create a hole in the center. Crack the eggs in the center and whisk together to create a scramble. Lastly, mix the eggs with your rice. And there you have it. Super easy leftover ham fried rice. I recommend pairing it with creamy yum yum sauce.